Welcome to Balor Club.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
This man is an enigma with a profound skill set that we have never witnessed before.
A world-renowned superstar.
Former NXT champion, the first ever Universal Champion, Finn Balor, ladies and gentlemen, is for real.
An incredible atmosphere when Finn Balor enters the room.
It's time
and
for
opponent,
Adam Cole,
first,
baby.
Representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida. Weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole.
How can you not respect a man who says his name with so much style and passion, Saxton?
Let me try it. Adam Cole, baby.
A world-traveled superstar, been making waves all around the independent scene for nearly a decade. You can't forget what Adam Cole accomplished before arriving in NXT. Once upon a time, Cole was a key member of a certain treacherous faction over in Japan who also boasted leaders like Finn Balor and AJ Styles.
Johnny Wrestling.
From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Johnny Gargano.
Heart and soul define who this young man is.
What's it about Johnny Gargano that makes him as good as he is today?
Unparalleled heart. Johnny Gargano has been through it all in his career before arriving in WWE, and now that he's here, it's a dream come true. Johnny will not let his dream slip through his fingers.
Johnny Gargano's that guy who's not gonna complain. He's not gonna cry over spilt milk. He's gonna keep working hard, keep putting in the time to achieve his goals.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tommaso Ciampa!
Tommaso Ciampa definitely looks ready to go tonight.
Yeah, look at that look on his face, Michael.
Look at the champ's face, guys. I don't remember the last time I saw him focused like this.
And don't forget, this is a non-title match, so the fact that he's this focused right now really tells me something about his mindset.
The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is a nightmare no one can escape. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
A score will be settled tonight.
And only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground.
Bang, right in the face. Boom!
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Harsh impact. Boom! What's coming next? Back suplex. Ooh. And Johnny Gargano makes the cover.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Slap!
Attack to the midsection. Nasty impact.
Boom, what impact. Adam Cole connected with a good shot there.
Oh, that rocked him.
Super kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Ooh, what impact. Ooh, what impact. Big headbutt.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what a forearm.
Oh, what impact.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
In the face. Boom, what impact.
And Gargano showing such creativity.
Boom.
Comes. Stay away from the worm.
It's locked in now.
Is he done?
Whoa, he gets out of it. He's at another level right now, Michael.
coming next.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Not looking good right now.
Oh, and a step up Enziguri. Balor backing it up. What an alley-oop bomb.
Back inside the ring.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Gano right where he wants to be in this match.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent. With the long dart.
Wait a minute. The shoulders are down. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing match we just witnessed.